All right, welcome everyone to my live stream of the brand new released today, free for those who are season pass holders of Uncharted 4, I believe. Otherwise, it was $39.99 retail for everyone else. $31.99 if you order on Amazon and get the 20% off, which I did. So, the game also includes Uncharted 4 multiplayer and Uncharted 4 survival mode, which is pretty cool. So if you're new to the series, why are you buying this? If you're new to the series, you're quite late. Pick up the Uncharted Collection, Uncharted 4, if you're new to the series. And catch up now. If you're watching this years later, I hope you enjoy my videos. This is one of many I've done as far as Let's Plays. So without further ado, let's sit back and check out Uncharted, the Lost Legacy.
That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes doing good.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken, see?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
Alright. Already a visually striking game. Expect nothing less from Naughty Dog, though. Excuse me, sir.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
I have a phone here. Where can I go? I'll go this way.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
Of course, treasure collecting is back for this entry. As a person that's completionist and fan of the Uncharted series, you will be thankful that's back.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Oh. Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Good. Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream. I can't find him. I can't take him home.
Nice distraction, kid. Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle. See anything like treasure that I miss? please feel free to chat in. Sometimes these things can be quite hidden. Sometimes they're quite obvious. And I'm fairly confident I just did a circle there. Yeah. But then again, I think I was needing to, as I missed the door. The red door. Sure, they'll shoot me if I go out there. Well, I guess there's one way to find out, right?
No! I've done nothing wrong!
Damn spies.
What?
No!
Shut up!
He's lying.
No.
Get in the truck.
Move it!
Got the wrong man. I swear to you.
I said get in the truck now.
If he moves, shoot.
Yes, sir.
You
come with me.
Well, okay.
Bloody bullies.
Get out of here. Go on.
I just keep moving along.
Damn it. Checkpoint.
Let's go see if these guys will make through.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Aravtazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
inside. As us is one.
Look in this shithole. Remember the end goal, brother.
You still have that bottle of coconut aga?
I might.
Okay.
What is it worth to you?
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough.
Where the hell did you get a bottle of arak anyway?
Oh shit.
Down the street. Great timing. This one guy had a large collection.
Does any luck?
Yeah. Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
I wonder whose phone number that is, if that's real. Because it's a real country code for India. Plus 91. Who has, who wants to call it? Let me know. I'd be interested to find out.
This too shall pass.
I missed something right there. That's how I always feel with these games. There's two ways to go. Which way is the right way? Interesting.
Says he needs more time to prepare.
Yeah,
okay,
that way.
He won't think that for much longer.
I gotta keep going up, though. Oop, 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 oop. Down.
You've been here for weeks.
That's two. That's three.
Anyone else? No?
Gotta be a hidden treasure in here. They wouldn't make the saw this big for nothing. Where would they?
Around.
That's a horrible visual. Treasure. What did we get? So far we have two treasures. The Ganesh figurine. And then a sterling silver cigarette case. Some elephants on it. Interesting. For those completions out there again, you're gonna love having collectibles. Gives you something to go back and find. Now I'm not using a guide. I generally don't the first time. I know there are people out there that do.
Ah, pink lotus. Not what I was picturing.
Two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
Oh, no.
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell? I've got you.
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! Did you got the first one? Stop it!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Hmm. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Hit a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
Alright, chapter 2 already. Assuming I'm going... where? Where are we going, lady?
Huh. Come on, I'll give you a boost up. Thank you. Follow me. There, that wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really? Really?
this one. You sure this is safe?
No. This is definitely not safe. Let me go back up, though.
Come on, this way. You realize we're moving away from a salt stand?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I see why you're always late.
Just one more hour.
I'll take him out.
No, I got it.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received, Cobra 1.
Get to the pink lotus. We have activity, over.
Copy that, Cobra 1. Shit.
Treasure. What did we find this time? Oh, I missed one already. That's a bummer. So that's what happens. Military service letter. Assuming I'm going to need this.
Okay.
Excuse me, lady. Nope, not quite. So we're going up. Where? This way, I wonder? Sure. Go here.
That's where we need to be. But not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
Nice jump. Can you give me a boost, maybe, lady? I see.
Where are you off to? Just exploring our options. Sit tight. to her reputation.
Aha. Anything else up here of value? Out. Treasure. Utility spork. Nice. These are very random. That's pitiful.
That. How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Avoid crates. That sounds like a crate-y idea. Yeah, now I'm on record for saying that. Go. Oh god. Where are you going? Go left. Thank you. Treasure. Got a lot of treasures in this level. What is this? A traveling inkwell. Casual treasure hunter trophy. Out of six possible, I've found five so far. That's not terrible. It's not perfect, though.
There's some cheap office supplies if you want them.
It'll give me something to replay that one. Find it.
Yeah. Watch it above you.
Oh, Lord. Whew. Almost didn't make that jump.
One less problem.
Well, that works. See, that wasn't so bad. How'd she get up there so fast? All right.
So just take a moment.
Lock picking.
There's one. Oh, that works.
It's on that disc.
Oh, okay. Didn't even give me a chance.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight.
Shouldn't all the hidden treasures of the game be in here and then I just unlock everything?
Destroyer and Transformer.
Excuse you.
Salah and the Tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. Ah, Lakshmi, goddess of wealth. Trader too. Asshole. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
You gonna let me lockpick this one?
What was that meant?
Western Ghats, Oysalar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A soul.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pity though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? And this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions. Three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoi Sala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite. Who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Come on! We need to get across the river!
Bet you there's hidden treasures that I'm missing all over.
Okay.
I think every time I find a treasure, it should play that song by Bruno Mars. I am getting shot.
Bloody hell.
Not sure where I'm going.
In here,
but...
quick!
What the hell was that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the leopard can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go!
You
come on!
It's
right behind you!
Go.
Got you! Hank, come on! You still have the disc?
Yeah.
Keep moving.
Go.
Watch out! Oh, for the love of God!
Sergio! Enough of this!
Blast yours! Bloody!
Oh! Where am I supposed to go? Maybe. I was doing so good too. Let's try that again.
Follow me. River's just below. Slide down the light. Here we go.
Sophie. Me a line.
we're going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
Battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
It's a long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asav.
Glass half full. Maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asav's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it.
Chapter 3.
Amazing landscape.
These visuals are amazing. It's a very good looking game. A lot of detail. Well, saw that happening.
My tree bridge fell. Can you make it across? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way.
That jump. Well then. That didn't work out. Not sure if I'm supposed to go that way. Fairly confident I'm not. The same mechanics from Uncharted 4, it looks like. Yeah, it's some upper body strength to do that. No way in hell I'm making it that far.
Good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we? Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibition.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House of Tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
Driving skills are subpar.
Give me a second. I can wait.
Oh. Probably have to climb the waterfall. Let's be real. Looks like a ramp to me.
I'll be right back. Sit tight. Sure, go ahead.
I'll take a hint.
Alright, that'll work.
That was close. Yeah, I can drive that.
Refreshing. Trying to keep my gun dry here. So. Quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Oil up ahead. Slow down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
Guarantee I've missed a ton of treasure.
That wall looks fragile.
Ha.
Alright, there's gotta be some that I can use. Any ideas? For ideas. It sucks. I'll have to forget about that one. And forget it. Moved on. One treasure missed.
What have we got? Halabadu and Valour.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valour.
Well, the stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Here's the rental equipped for the winch.
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Well, there's the dynamite I need. So let me use this winch to pull down this wall up here. Well, can't do that quite yet, I guess.
Right. That should do the trick.
Please, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up! Okay, we're clear.
Where'd they come from? Right, you have grenades, which is what I need. Aha!
Everything okay up there?
Treasure.
Yep, all good.
Oh yeah, I missed two in that whole opening. So, silver water jar. It's got a little bird on it.
I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done.
Okay.
Right. Where were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
Off we go.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian ruins.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Yeah. What? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Oh. some mud here.
Made it.
Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
What are we gonna do? Should we go guns blazing or stealth? My style is more successful stealth, but seems like more fun going guns blazing.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
Let's get going.
Silence pistol, not bad. Could have used that.
Ooh. This looks to be it. A shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know. I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to. Oh. It's a lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage. The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Keep an eye out for us all.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. I don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but it's all this. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
Certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Where are you going?
Wanna climb it with me?
I really want to, but... someone should keep watch for ourselves, forces.
Good call. And away. He does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good.
Oh no. Not what I wanted to do, but that's all right. Oh, God.
Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Last but not least, the trident. And another old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Whoa! Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Where'd she go? What to do first?
Got me.
Look, there's the little monkeys.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down.
All right.
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
That filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
Interesting.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
So there's gonna be a lot of back and forth in this open area, it looks like.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoo!
Oh, you're no fun.
Hey, they were trying to steal a Jeep. Another treasure. Wow. That's significantly down the list. Most of the treasures are going to take place in this section of the game, is my assumption. Which makes sense. This is probably where the bulk of the game is. Okay. Butterfly trinket. So I need to get up there. But where is up there?
Hey, look. Shiva's axe matches the symbol in the tower.
Shiva. It was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Oh, and there's the Jeep.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. This should do the trick.
Was
hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
In we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Interesting. Let's keep moving.
Right.
You.
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. God, a bit hard on the wrist.
orders are paid.
Oh boy. Well, Need to try a different approach. Might just go in guns blazing.
You think I'm weak?
I can't fight the enemy's stone too.
Our cause does not afford luxury.
Goes up this way.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does. That statue moved. Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate.
How long does it stay like this, though?
Oh, shit.
Statue moved again.
Okay, I get it. It goes off my moves. I get so many jumps and it swings.
Would you like to give it a shot? I'm good, thanks.
Okay, makes sense. Lady, I need you to move. So I go here. go here. That swings. One, two, swing.
Bugger.
So I have to go back. So it's every three jumps, so when it swings. So one, two, swing. One, two, swing.
That was good.
Two, swing. Got it.
All right. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Clever puzzle.
For goodness sake.
Another one.
Three statues with two different symbols now.
Two statues, I bet you they move in different swings.
They're all going to be
fun.
I like your description better.
That's me going off to the right, so I'm guessing every other one. That one swings here. Yep.
Near miss there.
So there's boom. Reset. Reset.
Okay, what next?
Swing. If I move there, it'll swing.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, I see what I need to do. Complex.
Figured we had one more go. How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
I was just thinking that. That's very true. So, the colors symbolize too how many swings. So, I think red is about to swing. Maybe not. Interesting. Okay, this one's a bit more challenging.
Let's
go. So I need to backtrack at that last one. Sure enough. Oh. Good puzzle.
Fresh air.
Clunk. Good clunk.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient porcelain jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making an axe. Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Teresa, look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with a bow in the lake bed, and that fort sporting the trident above the waterfalls.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Yeah.
Let's head back to the car.
No mention of him until the fourth game, pretty much. So yes, he appeared out of thin air. That's pretty funny.
Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back to where we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Hmm.
lake bed and waterfalls.
Roger that.
Alright, so there are the little hidden symbols too, as we can see here. My assumption is there's side quests.
Nathan Drake
probably
is no longer
not
in the
required.
You don't have to worry about it.
I had my concerns. Why do you accept my offer? I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me.
I hear that. But on the plus side.
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
Let's find him anyways.
Hang on.
Go on then.
This symbol. Not one of the three we're looking for, but it matches the one in that shrine we visited.
Oh, really building up my calluses this trip.
Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier. More involved. Huh. Each dial will pass me.
I see what we have here.
Now we're getting somewhere. In on the fun. Thank you. Another crest of a Hoysalar king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
So next we'll probably just hit the one on the left there and then go clockwise around to get the others. That makes the most sense to me.
Want anything?
Found another token.
Oh, so long as we visit the other two forts, I'm good.
Let's take a look and see.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Well, this is where I'm supposed to go. Up there.
Wait here.
Sure, yeah. All right.
The military expert. What's Assad's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Assad?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assad's not doing the same thing. Nobius expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. Magnificent. long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know, but it looks as though we have two more symbols to find.
Copy that.
This isn't anything I can access yet, huh? Alright.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Where to? Where I saw treasure. Seen things. Not where I want.
Fraser, hold up.
Shit, this guy's all over.
Let's see what we've got here. Another token for my collection.
Hope that was productive.
Found another token. Back in a second.
Copy that. Clear.
So, find anything down there?
Another fabulous token.
Making progress on these. They're not taking terribly too long. What's the puzzle here? Why do we need that too? Aha. What door? This door.
I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Well then. Making good progress. We'll hit this one. Here to the left.
Is there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Don't have anything useful?
Got another token for our collection.
Here's as though this is up.
Excuse me a moment.
I can wait.
Oh, there isn't a bad view anywhere around here. Can't hide from me. Another Hoysalar token for my collection.
Clever.
Found anything interesting?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token.
I guess I should just continue my progress. Well then.
mind waiting a minute?
You got it.
Question is, where are you?
Ah, another one.
Another one of what?
Yeah.
Let's see what you do.
Oh! Fountains! What's that sound? Not sure.
As long as it's not a bomb.
Don't think so. Shut off. Guess this is a thing. Another. Here for your amusement.
You've got two more to go.
Guess I wasn't fast enough.
So what exactly did this do?
Yeah.
That reset the fountains. In my pocket, little token.
Well, that one was a little bit more challenging.
Ferret out anything? Wait, wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding.
Hey, hold on. We've got rebels up ahead.
Let's get a closer look.
When will I take care of it?
Thank you.
believe that's it.
Think so.
Spoke too soon. Heads up! Shit! We're clear.
Good. Once again.
Finger discount.
You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
After all that, you found anything?
Got me something shiny. Okay.
Three more to go. Not bad.
Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident, one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Looks like there might be a road leading up there.
No filter. Stupid. don't think I'm gonna make that fall.
Take a load off. I'll be right back.
Sure, go ahead.
I don't think I can even get up there. Maybe.
Hello again.
This last one's gonna be tricky.
Over we go. Simple. What have we got here? Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
Want anything?
Had a little laugh.
Nice work.
Thank you. I'll be right back. Go on then. What wonders await? I'm taking you with me.
Bring back anything fun?
Found a little something.
Laka.
Did somebody say it?
Did you tell me?
Shit!
All right. In the clear. Found another one of those statues. And that makes 11.
All right. That makes 11. Let's hit these two, since this one's down here. Go take over that little base. See what I can do. I think I'm making pretty good time in this game.
Plus one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay.
To be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here.
You'll be sorry for that!
Shut your down! That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
There, on the mountain! Here come the others! Okay. We're all clear.
It won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right off a cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. Think it's all time now what they're looking for?
Not from what I can tell. Follow me! Friends up ahead.
They don't know we're here. Good.
Amazing, all things considered.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
Hey! Stop!
clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. Perfect. That should do it. Definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
Fine. Just don't get started without me. Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
There you are. Having fun?
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
Nearly there. Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
I'm guessing it'll be a bow this time.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
Rama. Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was Something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the Tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before. So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's nestled above the falls. The one with the trident.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
Well, that's not it. Let's check this map here. Doing pretty good.
Ah, this is open now.
By the falls left.
Sounds like a plan.
Makes more sense why Asorv's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other guys.
This has happened before?
Oh, yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
Here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are? Let men like Asorv fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asorv?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The U.S. was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first. Look there. One of Asorv's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Getting on Cobra 8.
Shit.
You got lucky.
He's down.
Where did they go?
All right, everyone, spread out.
That's it. The site's clear.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. What's this? That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then. And how about you? That's two. You. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Okay. Did it. Got down right, I did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
Last puzzle.
One trident coming up. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside ring.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt?
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'll be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with the bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Figures.
For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I'm serious.
Anywhere else out there? Now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, your kick-ass reputation has got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
And what's wrong?
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rough. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh.
Oh, hold on.
Let's hit pause on this. Hey, let's poke about.
Right behind you.
Indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see it. Maybe there'll be something for you.
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. A Saab? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake.
He wasn't so bad.
I mean, she just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask. Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other? I'm just gonna take a look around. Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
So what I found must be a thing to find the treasure. I wonder if I'll be able to go back through the game with that, knowing that that's unlocked. So that'll be a nice thing to have on a second playthrough.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this
time. Sassy.
What the heck? You ready? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
It must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah, look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Chapter 5, The Great Battle. I'm thinking this is a great place to end part 1 of my stream here. So, thanks for watching part 1. Stay tuned for part 2. And until next time, take care.